Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all for this 5-5 between England and Hong Kong. I'm Michael Slater, and back again, it's James Taylor.
Thanks, lads. It's good to be here. It's overcast, but hopefully the rain will stay away. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
England, the far better team on paper, how will they approach this one? Over now to the captains for the toss. The home captain wins the toss and we'll have a bowl.
The bowler is at the top of his run-up. Let's go. Safely plays that along the ground. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Yes.
That's some good bowling. End of the over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Not able to connect.
What a delivery, draws the edge. A tidy over, it's a maiden.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Ends the over and the score hasn't moved. The right armour is coming into the attack from the pavilion end. Along the ground. Solid grab.
Going to need to bowl that one again. Wide signaled.
Wiping.
Plays that nicely along the ground. Bowler beating them all ends up.
Played that along the ground.
That's quite a good over.
The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the northern end. Dives and grabs that one.
Yes.
They'll take a single.
They'll be happy with that over. End of the innings, and not a huge total to defend here. It's going to be an uphill battle. Not a big total to chase. I suspect this match could be over real soon. This could be an embarrassing result.
Center bowling, the medium pacer is coming into the attack. Waiting.
Superb shot that.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the northern end.
And he's off the mark.
Waiting.
Takes it. Great catch.
Hales is the new man at the non-strikers end.
Yep.
that time to get the pads on, might as well not bother. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
The worst possible time coming into bat. The bowler's on a hat-trick.
That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon, but for now, from Mel.